gunshot. One opportunity. He sees everything you ever wanted.
3, 2, 1, go.
Alright, game two is underway. I think I have a delay on Dante, so I'll reload his. Alright, this is a must-win map for Liam. He is game two. This is his map. Alright. Liam straight away getting the generator on.
He's getting it, using it. Yep, yep.
Using cool it. Menu. He is actually, yep, he is zooming right now. Liam said this is one of his best maps. So yes. You see him go? Look at him absolutely cook this.
Yuck, bro. Oh, he's Squidward.
Yeah, he's Squid, bro. This is his first map in this thing. Dante, I'm still watching an ad on Dante, that's okay.
Earth isn't open today, Squidward.
Yep, so you gotta do the Easter egg step and you gotta upgrade.
Did you catch that reference?
No. What'd you say, sorry?
I said Earth is not open today, Squidward.
Earth is closed or something.
Yeah, Earth is closed today, so good luck, Squidward. Yeah.
Hey, Dunley's got a max ammo. I don't know what Liam's got.
Liam has a blue pistol.
Liam not getting quick revive. That could be huge.
Yep. Or he's actually so dumb. You start off with enough points to get quick revive, don't you?
Yeah. I reckon that should be the first thing you do every map.
That's the thing, one thing that we told him to do, too.
Yeah, it's... If he does lose
he's
his
gonna,
game...
He's going to go down right here.
He's got to be careful. Dante is getting quick revival.
Dante has quick revival. That's great.
Liam's getting some points. What's he doing now? I want to see what Liam's plan is.
Liam knows this map, I think. So.
Oh, you got a nuke there. That's not good. Not good.
Not good.
See, where's he going
to
go?
So this is all the rules are similar to the last map, yeah? Easter egg and... Anything special they got to upgrade?
The swords? You remember the swords?
Yeah, I think so, briefly.
They'll upgrade the swords and little Arnie's. Nick's going to have a little Arnie's because she and Jules. We have no idea what that step is.
Little Arnie's with the mannequin dolls?
No, you got it. They're like monkeys, but squid. They got to hit the box for it. We'll see what they can make happen. Hey, Dante's still in spawn. Liam is...
He's racking up points or something.
Liam's actually zooming, mate. He is. This is impressive for Liam.
He's on a mission.
He's on a mission. Maybe he was fooling us with that game one. Game two, Dante is away here, so this is not his map. All right, Liam's on his second ritual. Dante just started his first ritual here. This is Big Bang Child. Liam's going to make sure he doesn't die here. I think this is where you get the Magua. So you've got to be a bit careful.
Yep, this is it, yeah. He's got to be careful not to train properly.
Oh, Magua sounds very familiar. I can't remember what it is. But...
You know exactly what it is. You're like, fuck.
You remember from the zombie game we did fucking years ago.
Yeah. Black Ops 4, can you play all the old maps in Black Ops 4 or is it only Black Ops 3?
Black Ops 3. I think they have Mob the Dead in Black Ops 4. But like a bigger version. We played that once.
Did an Easter egg, man. Funny shit.
Mate, we did the Easter egg. Dante Joy, mate. The YouTube video.
Yeah,
they've got a rare insta-kill killing the Magua. That is actually huge.
Is that the Magua, the thing that he's shooting at? Yeah, that's right. Big guy, three-headed big guy.
Right, Liam is ahead of Dante right now.
Liam's taking the tram. He's not doing any glitches, I see.
He said he was going to show us the glitches, mate. There was a glitch on his jaw, mate, which is the obvious glitch in the world. He's going to show it to you for fun.
I'll tell you the glitch, yeah. I'll tell you the glitch. If he does it, I'll tell you, boys. You can only do it on PC. Apparently.
Is he going to jump off the tram or something?
No, you can go into beast mode and check it.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see if he just uses the tram.
Beast mode is the alien one. Oh, he's got two symbols, Liam. So this is
double, single, double.
All right, Liam's hitting another beastman. He is actually, this is actually quite, I've never seen Liam go this good. The start, I mean, there was the thing we flamed him on. He starts, mate. He's fixed him up. No quick revive. That might come back to hunt him down in the end. But like, we're all what? We're 8 minutes, we're like, no, we're sorry, like 6 minutes in, he's done, he's about to get his third alien part. About to open Pack-a-Punch. Pack-a-Punch.
Only round three and he's fucking flying.
Yeah. Quite impressive. And Dante, a bit on the edge here. He's a bit slow start to the map for him.
Is this a map you reckon he's confident with or no?
Who? Liam?
Yeah, Liam.
Yeah, what about Dante? Not so much.
I'm not too sure. I actually don't. I'm not 100%.
We'll see, mate. We'll see.
You'll
I think the Flagstaff might test them. The Flagstaff will test them both.
Yeah.
We might see the Flagstaff. Okay, Liam's speed running should help him get into position. He just needs to survive.
See if he keeps the waterfront closed. I think he might keep the door closed.
What? Dante's on round four. Liam, both round four. Liam's got more done. He's going.
He's going on a footlight.
Okay, Liam. I think Liam's going to try and do the Easter egg and then go for a high round.
Try and get as much done as early as possible.
Yeah, I think that's what he's doing. I think he might get his last code here as well.
Oh, nice grenade throw, mate. You missed.
Nice grenade throw. You missed both of those, mate.
Minus nine.
Minus 2 points. He works off to the best start I've seen him have. And then he throws those two grenades. A bit slow.
Just that one doesn't have quick revive.
Still doesn't have cricket, but a bit of a surprise here.
It'd be funny if he gets around 10 and he dies because he doesn't have cricket.
Yeah, right. Yeah, it'll be one of the biggest muck-ups I think we've ever seen. I mean, he's had a good start, mate.
Well, they're both not the ideal characters for this map, for a speed run.
Well, it's fat, is that why?
Liam's the woman and Dante's the boxer. None of them are Jeff Goblin. Jeff Goblin. 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 How do you say his name?
Goblin.
He's the best character I have on this map.
He what?
He's on this
is
map.
Is he in this map?
He's a character, bro.
Yeah, so is that. What's his name from the.
There's a couple others.
Fuck, have Jackie you seen. Vincent, bro. Have you seen. You know, remember that Rock movie, old Rock movie? I've got
The Rock.
Yeah, like
Nicolas Cage.
No, with
Dante went down.
Dante went down.
Missed the heart. Yeah, he's shaking his head. Oh, poor man.
He went down. He didn't die. So that is the mistake that Liam would make, not having quick revive there.
Liam could be confident here, which confidence being good, but is he overconfident? That's where I get you.
What map are we playing right now?
Shadows of Evil. The first map in this.
Why did I set up Revelations? Well, that was.
It's right. Very similar, mate. I'll tell you what, mate. Both of aliens.
We go. Then we got Jack Vincent.
Liam, round four. Has he got all the things? I think he's done all the thingies. No, he hasn't.
Oh, he's got one
final one. Liam what's opens that now? Door. He's going to go.
Yes, yeah, so we got Jeff. Goblin is Nero.
Mm-hmm. Is Liam getting a quick revive?
Jessica Rose as Heather. Jack Vincent right. As Neil McDonoghue.
Donoghue, mate.
You! Your brother!
And Floyd Campbell as Ron.
Do you know the copper, mate? Look at the police officer. He's from the Rock movie. The old Rock movie, mate. I mean, surely you've seen the Rock movie.
Floyd Campbell.
No, the. Hang on.
That's the guy from Sons of Anarchy, right? The old guy. From the Pacific Rim movie.
Hellboy, mate.
Ron Perlman.
It's not Snitch. Yeah, Ron Perlman, mate. That's not him, but it's the other guy. What's his name?
Oh, this guy.
Faster, faster.
What rock movie?
I think it's Ford Faster, mate. No, not that one, is it?
Oh, like the movie with the rock in it.
Yeah.
I don't know if he's in that. I can't remember. I haven't watched that movie in a while.
I think it's called Faster. He's the bad guy in it. Where is he?
Nah, you're tripping.
No, I'm on God. No, it's not. When I say him, you will see. All right, anything special happening here? No.
Just going through the motions.
He is in this.
He's about to get another Magua.
He's about to get his another Magua. This is good.
He's not even in that movie, mate.
Faster cast. He is it called Faster? Is that when he's in the? Mate, on God, he's in that movie.
You're dreaming.
Full cast and crew. Faster, 2010. I'm going IMDb for this shit.
What about Neil McDonoghue? That's the guy from.
He's from a lot of. He's like a bad guy in every movie, mate. Have you The Arrow? Have you watched The Arrow?
Oh, he's in the old Rock movie. That's him.
Do you think I know? You know what I'm talking about now?
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Limb done. Limb went down.
Because there's an old Rock movie called Walking Tall, and he's in it, so it must be him.
It must be yeah.
Right, Limb did go down. Yeah, he's in Arrow. He's in Arrow. He's what's his name?
The bad guy in that one. It's like a bad guy.
Dr. Doom. Fucking
Tony Stark.
Damien Dark, that's it.
Yeah, Damien, yeah. Fuck it, that's a... My name did go down, but the benefits of having Quick Revive.
Well, he went down, so the Biliest went down early, didn't he?
Yeah.
So they're both
on. So lucky here, Quick Revive, eh?
Yeah, so Quick Revive being big here. Liam got Insta Kill again with a Margo. This is... Liam's got to be careful here. He's fast starts. You got to be awful. You almost got stuck. You're focused on killing this Margo here. Killed the Margo. All right.
Liam, I'm getting Jug. Here. I'm making my way to Jug.
Oh, is Liam going to get Jug here? Does he think he needs Jug?
Oh, Quick Revive.
I think he should get Jug.
Yeah, he's got it.
Is he getting Jug? No, he's looking.
Oh, my days.
Oh, Dante. Dante's got Jug.
Oh, he's got Jug. Dante's got Jug.
All right, Liam not going for the Jug straight away, but he might open Pack-a-Punch. Pack-a-Punch. Oh, he's going for Beast Mode. Oh, he's going to put the code in, get the egg for the sword. So is what he's doing, how he's getting the eggs. You got to put the fucking do the maps. We got to get the eggs, mate. Unlocking Widow's Wine. Is that a perk maybe you could consider using for this?
I've used it in my practices.
Yeah, would you use it if you were playing now, or...?
What would
be your strategy, mate, if you were playing
What would be your shadows, mate? We might see a teaser here.
Yeah, I wouldn't be doing any of this, what they're doing.
You wouldn't?
You wouldn't? Ooh.
I would, I'll do a lot of things, mate. I wouldn't grab Quick Revive, but that's just me being...
Ooh, it's not...
Or maybe I might, who knows.
Okay, we're how long into it? I don't fucking know. We're almost 15 minutes into it. Liam's cooking.
I want to see what gun they're trying to use. You know, they don't get the wonder weapon until like round 15 if they, you know.
Yeah, I think Liam can get it. Liam's looking at HVK, sticking with the HVK.
HVK is good.
All right, Dudley's got his, I think his fourth worm, third worm. No, he's got his third worm. Oh, Dudley's a bit behind here, but. It could be, it's just one mistake, and then Liam's have no ammo. He has enough for Jug. Will he get Jug? Oh, he's going Beast Mode. He looks like he will get Jug.
There we go. Good man. He's there we go.
All right, Liam's clocked into this game. This is good. This is what? Liam has clocked in. We have an even Steven game right now. Liam is doing the egg step to get the sword. Dante is still opening like a punch. Ooh. This is what we like.
Yeah, the death room.
How do you reckon closer to the Easter egg at the moment, fucking Liam?
Liam.
What's Dante doing? Just killing people?
Yeah, he's trying to open the Pack-a-Punch.
He's running around. He's got to be doing something.
You see the worms he's getting? He's got to get four worms and bring that to the middle.
Oh, he's getting ammo. Oh, smart.
Like skulls of worms.
Yuck, you'll see.
Yuck, brother.
Yuck, brother.
Buddha. Fucking Buddha.
Oh.
Oh, Liam. Oh, Liam's got Jock. Okay, so he's Khan here. Liam on round 7. Dante on round 8. Dante's beating him in the rounds.
Oh, Dante got Speed Collar. That's interesting. Ooh. Got 4 perks. Maybe. I don't know if he wants Double Tap or Stamina.
Oh, he bought the KN, I think.
The KN, oh. Okay.
Not the AN94.
Just going through the motions, doing the eggs.
Going through their ribbons.
Watch out, Liam. Be away. Away.
Ooh, 2 hits.
See, got zombie coming there, so he must be.
I think Liam completed egg. No, he didn't.
I think Liam's definitely in locked in serious mode.
Yeah, like Liam.
Dante's singing, mate.
Oh, Dante's singing, mate. Ooh. Hey, they're both kind of chilling, mate. It's kind of in flow state. It's about because Liam's doing it a bit faster at the moment.
Yeah.
Ooh, Dante.
What about the flag step?
All right, Dante got the worm. Dante got the 4th worm. Better open these pack of punch.
Got a mug with spawning, so be very careful here, too.
We don't want to go down here. Lose 2 crooked vibes this early on. I am building his shield. Wait, his time is in the way.
Twist, he's going to build it at waterfront. I got you. What he can make happen.
Ooh, it depends. Will Liam try and hit the box early on, or will we do that later for the little Arnie's? That's the real question. Bit of box luck needed in this little game.
Okay.
This one, what's the time left, Joe, on this?
We got 1 hour and 13 minutes, and they're just going through the motions. They're zooming in. They're getting their shit done. Liam's got the final shield part. Is he going to hit the box for Arnie's? No.
Oh, Dunpo's also got the shield bit. Oh, shit. He's getting double tap. That's good.
He's got his 4 perks. He is ready. Now he's just got to... He's high around the Liam, but...
He's not even... They're doing so much, and only around, like, 8-7.
Yeah, this is... Good round management here. Liam's crafting the shield. That's good.
They both crafted the shield, shit.
Both got the shield. That is okay. That is good. They're both ready for anything that comes their way.
Lock, stopped, and shielded to go, mate.
Lock, stopped, and shielded to go, mate. Fucking hell, mate. Oh, I got an ad for Dante. That's really racist.
Same, yeah.
Oh, Rad, it's a car ad, bro. It's some guy, old
Why
guy.
Do I get the same ad? It's some made for
mine's like
of
some...
all kinds.
Mine's some
green,
or mine's a screen one. Samsung, that's it.
Oh, I got a fucking weird cup ad. The fuck?
A fucking Panadol ad. Seriously?
What is this art ad? Durable and vibrant. Okay, anyway, Liam's doing the fucking... Liam's getting the sword. Oh, did Dante not take the tram? I don't think Dante took the tram yet. Oh, Dante going opening Pack-a-Punch first. Oh, is this going to guess the Easter? Oh, if he has... Oh, got the fuse. Don't know what the fuse is for. Well, maybe he's got the code.
We might have. Oh, we'll just...
Oh, he went for the... Oh, he went for the... Oh, I love that play. He went for the almighty play.
Respect it.
That would have been a cold moment.
He's teleporting Liam, is.
Liam is here. Yeah, he's zooming around this map. He's got like some stamina up mod on. It's on God. Why are some characters glowing? What the fuck?
His character?
Liam, look at it. It's like you got the Shang. What's
I think he's got the fucking 10 rings on his wrist, mate.
Yes, I was gonna say the 10. Oh, he's traded his
gun. I think it's his gun that's reflecting off him or something.
He's got an M8A7, not to confuse with the best gun in the game. M8A1. Back up soon.
You reckon that's the best gun?
I reckon it's up there. I reckon that's my best gun.
Oh, boom, right over the skull with suppressor and grip and stock.
Oh, that's also very good. That's very... It's a 1 in 2, mate. It depends on the day, mate.
Like, I reckon Mate 1's good, but it's very, like, it's what you use if you're a sweaty nerd.
Yeah.
It's fucking suppressed the scar every day, man. Like, I remember Reese crying about it. He's like, oh, I'm fucking suppressed scar.
Like, bro, you're on S&D and you got fucking, what is it, awareness on with dead silence. What, you're sitting there in a corner listening to people and bang, bang with your M&A one on the red dot site.
Yeah, mate. Red dot site or the MS site, mate. I'll tell you what.
Yeah, oh, the MS site, I swear, yes.
That's my favourite site, mate. Here we went. Remember the fucking gun games we used to play?
Mm-hmm.
Nick's a hidden knife and everyone could.
Set them back.
Set them back, man.
I love it.
All right, Liam's in the box for little Arnie. He's got the Draco on. Oh, that's a good weapon. I think that's a good weapon.
Hey, Draco.
All right, Dante Omos from round 11. About to guarantee himself a point here.
Yeah, he's pretty far away. He's still got another two more.
Middle mouse, Liam's got the sword. He's got to upgrade the sword.
Yep.
And that's almost the point. Liam's got the sword. One step closer to freeing Samantha.
That bitch.
Isn't that bitch?
That fucking whore.
Dante's in round 10, mate.
Ooh, one more round. He's doing, the sword step. Dante is a bit behind Liam. So Liam's speed running really well here. This is really almost a clinic from Liam's start. Except for this two grenade throws, I've seen nothing wrong. And Dante's just chilling right now. He's in his flow state. Mm. You said he was sick.
It might help.
Yeah,
it might make or break the fact that Liam is behind on rounds with doing things early.
He's got the dingo. This is big. He's going for the little Arnie's. Seeing what he can get. See, he's not really lucky at the first start. He could be very lucky or unlucky. It might come down to who can get the best
of any level. Type of points for doing Easter egg first or no?
No, none of that. We get 5 points, so it's a good head start, mate.
Because say if there are like both did Easter egg and everything,
mm-hmm.
And they're both on similar rounds, and the game ends, it's just based on who gets the most kills, eh?
Most kills, headshots, yeah, and see if they can complete both. They're like upgrading the sword and little Arnie's.
Mm.
Yeah, so. I feel like Liam, if he could do the Easter egg really quickly, I feel like he can get the high round quickly.
He's got the waterfront door closed, so that means like that's a high round strategy.
He's got a high round strategy in play. He is prepared on this map. And Dante's just it's interesting. Wait, I just want to see Origins, mate. I just want to commentate Origins for a fucking I think that's where Joel will come in, mate. He's just waiting for that one map.
I mean, Crash Man conserving all the energy.
Conserving all the energy for the map he actually knows, mate.
Yeah. Oh, and like I know of it, it's still like very rough, you know?
Yeah.
Bro, it'll come, mate.
Alright, Liam places sword on the thing. I think it's where you kill zombies or something. Or you go to the front of everything.
Oh, you gotta kill Margus. Yeah, you gotta kill like Margus.
Liam's killing Margus. Liam, not shooting the meatballs right now. Go to max ammo. Dingo is good for this. Oh, Liam, better watch out. Oh, we got the Magua. Liam ran into the Magua.
Shield broke. That's not good.
Liam, shield broke. This is... Oh, he's got a quick... Oh, he's a good move. Trying to get the max ammo. Got the max ammo.
Dante's around 11, mate.
Round 11, that's guaranteed point for Dante. Guaranteed a point.
Liam's on 10, so he's...
Liam's on 10, yeah. Liam's running away. He might think of getting the shield. Always putting the fuses. Protector.
They can insta kill Marcus.
And he's going for the shield. Liam is locked in. Liam's actually locked in. Dante's about to grab his egg to start his next step. Oh, Liam's going to try and kill the Margo here. This will be big for Liam. If he can kill this Margo here. Oh, he's not going to. He's doing the smart thing. Grabbing the shield. This is time management.
Yeah, you're mad.
You're not trying to get a world record here, speedrunning. He's trying to survive and do it quickly.
All of this would have been avoided if he didn't run into a Margo. That's a criticism right there.
That is Liam's one. Oh, he got a death machine. That is huge.
Oh, he's dying. He's... Oh, no. My
days. Oh, you better lock in here. Oh, no.
If he goes out, he could be in big trouble.
This could be it.
Dante can secure the win. Oh, my God.
Oh, Liam with the clutch. The clutch. Dante finishes round.
Just run, Liam.
Just run.
Don't.
Oh, like he just knifed the Margo.
Oh, the confidence.
He stabbed the sword in his face.
If the Margo closed his mouth, he was gone.
Okay, Liam. Liam with the... Oh.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Open the door.
He's going for Judd. For quick revive, mate.
Oh, he's going Judd first. That's good, yeah.
How many has he got left? One more lad, one more down.
Yeah,
I think so. If he takes this one, he's got no more left. I think if he takes this one.
Yeah, so he's going to be a bit careful here.
Oh, she's down, Liam.
I think he died twice.
This is the third one. Yeah. This is last one.
I don't think he's going to grab it, though. He's going to go for the Margo spot. Okay. And he's got the sword back, so he can kind of escape. He's going to train him around this section. This is good. Ooh, he's going to summon
Civil Protector. Oh,
what's he doing?
That was nice.
Oh, we just killed the Margos.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Liam, that is big break from Liam. Oh, Liam's got a couple of good moments in this one.
Well done.
Liam finally showing us what he can do.
He's getting his last quick revive, I think. We'll see. Oh, I can't hear shit.
Quick game over.
Yep, that's his last one. Yep. So he's got to be careful.
He's got to be careful here. He's going to wait, get the death machine, trying to kill the last zombie.
What's Dante up to?
He's up to the sword step. He's got a lot of money, though, so he's going to probably go...
He's on round 11.
Liam's got a fire sale. He's got to get the...
Why does Liam have a robot with him? What the fuck? He's cheating.
It's a civil...
That's a civil protector.
Civil protector, mate. It's like Max's drone, mate.
And it's like someone else.
All right, Liam's got a fire sale. He needs to, like, bang this. He can get little Arnie's. The dredge, that's not good. Ooh. He's not wasting points. Oh, that's not good. Oh, he got one more hit. This could be a big hit. And he gets...
The rock.
You're
telling me, you should pack a bunch.
Mate, it's a haunting game. The pack a bunch of rocket launchers haunting Liam. He's going to dream about these moments.
Extra 5 points there, but no.
No, he's just... We'll say that to him. He's going to kill these Oh, he's going to use the sword?
I wouldn't do that.
Okay, maybe he's not. He's stepping back.
Oh.
He's going to try and thin the herd of the round, and then maybe try and go for the Margos. Oh, he is actually coming in clutch with the sword. Oh, okay. Dante's grabbing the... Oh, he's got double points. 15k points for Dante. He's actually zooming ahead right now. What is he... Oh, he used beast mode. He already used beast mode to open that door. Interesting. What is he doing now? I don't know what he's doing now.
So even though Dante's on round 14, you still reckon Liam's ahead of him?
Yeah, Liam's... Yeah.
He's almost got the upgraded sword and Dante's still on there.
Yeah.
He hasn't got the sword yet, so that's...
Dante doesn't have any sword, mate.
No, so yeah, this is... God. Yeah, Liam's kind of actually zooming here. He's got two perks, so...
Liam's trying to get the Margo part. Oh, interesting.
Interesting. Oh, so there's one to his left. He did not see it. The purple thing to his left at spawn. He's probably going to try and open this door.
He's definitely going for them kills and them headshots, mate.
I wouldn't open any of these doors because of the flag step.
Oh. Could that haunt later? Could that be a crucial play A foreshadowing play. Oh, Liam with a zombie
ahead of
him.
Zombie was on top of his head.
That would have been one of the... Oh, no, he's got to be careful here. The start of the round, he's in close quarters. Okay, look at a good heel. He's nice little move. His movement's been on point. Dante doing the egg step. Okay. Right, Dante probably going to hit the mystery box, get the XM53. Dante's got a minion round. Pack a bunch of it. Weevil.
And he's treasured back.
If he gets if he gets the dredge, mate, that's the opposite of Liam's box. Oh, just the Gorgon offers the dredge. That would have been Liam's
miss. Gorgon.
Liam's got the last Margo step. He got the Pharaoh. He got the Pharaoh, mate. Oh, Dante's going for this box, mate.
Was he trying to get armies? Maybe. Don't know how to upgrade the armies. We'll see.
Max ammo. Oh, Dante could have kept their round a bit more. Moving through these rounds right now. Oh, we level up from Dante. Liam's going to try and do a big play. Oh.
Raygun. Oh, we got Walker Lojo.
Walker Lojo.
He was one of the Raygun.
Liam killed two Magwas.
Oh, you got teddy bear.
Liam killed the same play again. Liam is actually with the strategies. And have Liam spun a wheel for this map.
Yeah, no way. I reckon it's a bunch of ball, mate. I reckon with all those fucking Tim Tams out beforehand.
Oh, would this be the Margo part? I reckon it's not.
Fatty, mate, he needs food or fucking alcohol to get him going.
Keep him going. True that, mate.
He's got his upgraded sword. He's got his upgraded sword.
Liam has got upgraded sword. Liam has posted first points.
Upgraded so up to the sword.
He is up to the flagstep. He's almost done the Easter egg.
Yep.
Honestly, Liam. Oh, Liam is behind Dante. I reckon Liam. Ooh. He's paused the game. Don't know what for. Probably search up the little honey step. Oh, Liam sent me a Snapchat. If he says I've done that fucking sword, yeah. Okay, you said that's the Easter egg can, yes.
Yeah.
Line 38. Right. So the Easter egg's when you kill the Shadow Man. Because that's a boss fight, technically. So then it's just the Beast Mode, but that doesn't count.
Yeah.
Because you need four players.
Killing Shadow Man counts.
Kill. All right, Liam probably going to do the flag step. Liam's going to try to hit the box first. He doesn't got much money here. I reckon he's just able for a pack-a-punch weapon. Oh, the Bracky!
That's a good weapon.
All right, Dante, will he get his Margo part? He got the Margo part. Dante with the kind of lucky RNG there. Good job for him.
He's crafted the Apothecan. Okay.
Oh, he's got the Apothecan Servant. That is big. That is huge. Oh, Liam might get his
part. He's running through the Lorianza too.
It's going to take him quite a little bit longer.
Liam and Dante trade pass. Cool. Liam's got the Apothecan Conservant. That is huge.
Yeah.
You got the Aura? The Apothecan Conservant. Where comes up with these names?
I don't know, man.
On the hunt.
It's like they put it in a random generator, mate. I'll tell you what, mate. Apothecan Servant is like a slave, so. Wait, Dante, is he doing the flag step? No, he's doing the
Squidward gun.
Yeah, good Squidward. Save. Squid slave. Oh, it's Squidward. That's all I know from Squid, to be honest. Skibbity Riz toilet. Yeah. All right, what's Liam doing now? I think he's about to do the flag step or something like that.
He's going to hit the book. Activate the step.
All righty. This is big for Liam. He's got double tap.
Poor
beast.
All right, Nick said this is a big part of the step.
Take a quick toilet break, mate. Go watch it. I'll see what happens.
Yeah.
All right, shall be back.
All righty. 15 minutes later, the console's still not here.
No. I'll be back.
Come on.
Oh, he's fucking donkey. Fucking hell. Oh, 55 minutes left on the clock. This is big brain time. Liam about to start his step, I think, the flag step.
Okay.
And Dante about to start his the sword upgrading step. He might actually do the sword upgrading step. Both of these points. Liam's in currently in the lead. 3-1. Dante around 18. About to get the... Liam's trying to get the little Arnie's. Liam's got the Magua. Ooh, you might want to jump down there, buddy. Yeah, he's doing... Alright, he's shooting. The Magua's running away. Fucking... Both of these guys confused what the step they're up to, but it's okay. I'm confused as hell. All right, Nick, what's his name? Fucking, what's his name? Fucking Liam. I don't know who's doing anymore. He's killing the Magua. He's activated the. Some of the book. I forgot what's the next step after this one.
Evan?
All right, he's trying to hit the mystery box to try and see what he can get. Can he get little Arnie's? He's got the haymaker. That is big. Picks up the brekkie over the haymaker. I don't know what his last perk will be. He's still thinking. He's got insta-kill. I think he's waiting for the little Arnie's. Yeah. Dante also trying to get little Arnie's here. He's got a lot more points than
yeah.
Lot more points than Liam, so he can spam the box a lot more to try and get little Arnie's. Oh, he's got the Gorgon. He's got Michael Gordon. Alrighty, Dingo is for Liam. No, Liam, you get the box.
They will get the little Arnie.
Oh, he's got the Brekkie. Both of these guys trying to hit little Arnie's before they continue on with their Easter eggs. Dante on round 19. Dante got two skulls. Liam is got the Man of War. Currently ending rounds quickly. He kind of has to. He's in a bit of trouble. Fucking navigate the shit out of the way. Dante's about to start. He's always slammed into the stairs. Oh, Dante stab it too. Oh, Dante's going for it. He's swinging. Boom, he's swinging. Got rid of it. Oh, the brekkie. Oh, Liam's about to pack a punch. I think the haymaker.
Okay.
Oh, no, the dingo. Ooh, haymaker. He's thinking maybe the haymaker's strong.
Okay.
All right, Liam maybe doesn't want Arnie's at the moment. Double points, going to wait for the next round. The smart decision from Liam. He's got the brain, he's thinking. This is what we wanted in the first
match. God.
Oh, he didn't get this. Dante's trying to go for it. I know it's the mystery box. Okay, so he's got little Arnie's. Now he's got to upgrade him. Ooh. Don't know how you upgrade him. But it's okay. We'll find out.
He's got to get 100 kills. Okay.
100 kills with the little Arnie. Okay. That's what we need from... Dante, Liam, that's extra 2 points. These guys will be tied. Dante. Liam's doing the sword step. Dante might be in ahead. It might come down to RNG on the little Arnie's. It might even come down to headshots and kills. Oh, Liam's doing the flag step. Here he goes. Oh. Don't know if he's doing well. The balls are kind of running into it.
He's focused on the bees and not the board.
Ooh, got a Magua part. Oh, he looks like he's doing all okay. Shot the Magua, shot the thing. He got it.
Oh, shit.
He got it.
Okay.
All right, Liam. This could be a clinic. Oh, ball went straight for it. Oh, he's got to kind of lock in. Haymakers actually might be a play here.
Dante got the sword. Well done.
Dante got the sword. He's clawing his way back up. 2 points for him. Oh, Liam with the finish. Oh, he is zooming through these steps. That was almost sexy what he did. flag on his buttocks. I put the flag down. I think he's got to protect it still. Isn't the dingo here? Oh, he's got it anyway. Oh. Okay. Liam's got kind of little points trying. Maybe hit the box. Or get stamped up. Oh, interesting.
Okay.
Maybe using that for the high round strategy. Train him up and go boom, 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 boom. Kick him in the butt. All right, little. Oh, he doesn't have enough money to get the mystery box. Maybe a flag step. Oh, he's going to build the Magua. Ooh.
Just squid slate. Oh, he's messed
oh,
up.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. This might be it. This might be it. He's got to get the squid gun and shoot.
He's
got no money.
Oh, don't run into the Magua.
Oh, my God. Liam Comer's fluffed that. You've got to survive here. Oh. 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 Ooh, Liam's clutch, got the shield. Liam's got the shield and it's just
check
surviving.
Check his heart rate.
Check his heart rate. Check the heart rate. Oh, Liam got hit. Liam's got to focus down here. He's got to focus up. He went to build the apothecary, so probably at the wrong time. Dante's on round 21, guaranteed himself 2 points. Dante can make it a late lead. He's got the L4 after. Dredge. Scott Arnings, he might go for a brekkie. He's got the Civil Protector. Oh, he's summoning the... Killed the Magua. That is rigged shit. Insta-kill. He's kind of going to save enough money to get jogged. That's kind of his next plan. Oh, he's going down here. This might be risky. Oh, getting a shield.
Okay.
Interesting. He's got the apothecary service, so he could survive a bit longer if he didn't have the apothecary service.
Here he goes.
He put the zombie shield. That's what he does because the big bad is. Dante's shooting. Oh, he's not up to the flagstep yet. And how long have we got left? 47 minutes. It is getting a bit to the tail end of this game. Right, Liam, he's a bit. Well, he did the flag step. Oh, I don't think you do the flag step. Who is he going to?
Oh. He's messed up.
He's got to be careful here. He's got Civil Protector too. Civil Protector. Got him to help him try and kill. He's almost got enough points for Jug. He's a couple points off. The Civil Protector stealing his kills. Let's get you. He runs down and gets the last points. He's going to run and grab Juggernaut now. Good little time management. I think he's going the wrong way to get Jug. Oh no, he's probably going to go down. Okay.
Oh.
Dante getting the shield. Alright, got the... Alright, he's got Juggernaut. He's back. He's recovered. He's got the Apothecary Servant, so maybe no more mistakes from Liam. Any mistake from Liam now could be costly.
He's fucking dead.
Costly. He's so close to round 22, 21. He gave himself bonus 2 points. This is what he needs. Oh, is he going for the strategy now? Has he got rid of the... He's not thinking about the Easter egg no more. The Shadow Man step. Or is he just going for the kills?
Maybe his points, maybe. What the fuck?
Maybe he knows he can do the Easter egg at any time. He's just going for this. Maybe just wait until he finished the round. Oh, he's in thinking mode. These boys are in thinking mode.
Can they make happen?
But make sure just in case. Right there, dude.
Was that taken on for a high rank?
Who's winning?
Who's winning? Look, Joe is currently locked up 2-2.
Two all.
Probably haven't done the same things.
Oh, 2 points.
Yeah, Dante's got little Arnie's. One step ahead of Liam. Liam's done the flag step.
Upgraded.
You think
he's
upgraded?
He's 2-2 yet. Liam hasn't even hit 20 yet.
No.
He almost died.
Ooh. Liam did go down. Almost died. He did a really risky play. But...
He's on his last one.
Yeah, he's gone. This is it.
Like, he needs to hit round 21.
Yeah, he needs to hit round 20. He's so close. Dante, trying to upgrade the little Arnie's. To give himself bonus 2 points. Oh, fire sale for Dante. Don't really need it, unless you want to try and get a weird gun.
Okay.
All right, Liam's probably hit the box, try and get a little on it. Liam can still do this if he hits little Arnie's.
Well, Dante's got Rekha. I wonder if he's taken it. No.
Okay. Dante needs a max ammo to try and get more. Liam's going to start the flag step. He's doing more of the flag step. How's your shit, mate? Yeah, mate. He actually closed all this. Remember when Nick said that he closed the doors? This could be costly.
Oh, yeah. This got could some barbecue be shapes, mate. That's what I got.
Stairs, he has to look there. That's pressure.
Extra pressure here. Yeah, he's feeling it.
Who's feeling it?
Liam. Well, I think he failed. No, he didn't. So watch out for the shadow, man.
I think he knows he has to hit 20. 20, what I mean.
Yeah, he's on round 19. If he cannot die here, he's got a couple of deaths.
Have any of them done the Easter egg or not?
No.
Nah.
Liam is closest. Dante is...
I don't know if he's doing it, to be honest.
Yeah, he's maybe just going for a higher round. This could be big. Liam's doing the flag step. Kniving the thing.
How long do we have left?
We have in total of 42 minutes.
Oh, Liam's got to be careful.
Liam's
got to be rent. Yeah. Well, did he complete it?
He failed it.
He failed the step. Ooh. Okay. A bit of pressure on Liam. It means you have to restart it. Oh, he's going the other way. Did he complete?
No. He's doing different. And that door's open. He's going to get more pressure. But he's got the trap.
Yeah, he got the trap using his brain.
Using his brain, you reckon?
Mate, turn the trap on, mate. Liam's clocked in this game, Joel, mate.
Yeah, tell him you made some fucking Tim Tams.
Mate, them T-shirt 8 teams are more low, mate. The Pommies, mate. Tell you what. Making a comeback here.
Godley's getting chased by a big guy.
Did Liam do it? I don't know if Liam did it. Oh, he did do it. Okay, this is big.
Oh, he's got putting the sword out. That's fucking cool animation.
Liam putting the aesthetics out for this game.
Is that extra points, the Doom Sword?
No, that's it. I think it's the aesthetic mode. Oh, Liam's stream wagon. I thought Liam's stream just crashed. Imagine the game just crashed. Oh my god, that would have been so upsetting. Oh, the balls are hitting it. He's got to be quick on the reflexes. Oh, Liam. Struggling on the flag step. But he's got to make... There's not much pressure. 40 minutes to go. He could still do this. He's on less of a round of Dante, so that probably maybe advantage to Liam, so he can get more kills.
Yeah, I definitely don't want that map I'm picking now.
All right, he's got Nuke.
Yep.
Got a Nuke.
Nick, Liam, what's his name? Liam.
He's struggling on the flag step.
Dante, not starting the flag step. Maybe he's thinking of going a high round. Maybe
Liam's going for a high round.
Ooh, maybe he wants more points.
What he does.
Well, Liam's time is a bit off. 49. Oh, no. Yeah. Time's good. There's still a
How
lot
many
of time.
Points is the Easter egg?
5. So it's worth doing. Liam is closer. I reckon he can't. He's gone this far. He cannot stop. Ooh, that's not really.
I think Dante has to do it too, because if he doesn't do it, he can probably only get 2 points max for headshot kills.
Yeah, and he's got to.
And then doubt he's going to be getting to round 40. Mm.
Depends. Will Liam do it though?
He could, but he's in He's in a slowish area.
Yeah,
Liam's in a bit of a fast area. If Liam starts now, he could get to 40. But he needs a bit of luck, because he can't use gobble gums.
Oh, he could.
DeMarco, he's done that mad step again. That is so ridiculous. Where he is on X game mode. That one. It looks like Dante will pack a punch. His first weapon.
He doesn't like fireworks anymore. I wonder if he'll get blast furnace that charges the sword.
Oh, and arcs you shall receive. Oh, we're getting speed color as his last perk.
Reload faster, I like it.
All right, Liam might try the step again. Will he get some better luck this time? The pressure is now on. Almost an hour. Almost 30 minutes to go. 38 minutes to go. The pressure is now on. Liam's on the flag step. He's got the civil protector now. Kind of smart. Oh, we let the thing hit the thing.
Who say what? Say when? Say when? What?
Say.
Liam's cheating, mate. Who's this other guy he's got playing with him?
He's the civil protector, mate. He's cheating. Did he do it? I think he failed. Did he get a max ammo? Oh, he did it. Okay, this is
mate,
big.
He's done that. He's done that same one 4 times now.
He
failed it, yeah.
You gotta protect the flag, mate. Capture the flag, mate. He clearly doesn't play enough capture the flag.
Division, search and destroy.
Search and destroy. He's got to shoot the Shadow Man. He does that. He is actually on a roll right now. Dumpy trying to upgrade the little Arnie's. He's the super protector. Kind of smart from him there.
Oh, you got these max.
All right,
he got the max. Liam Campbell got the max. Woohoo.
Go up to the thing and bang. Oh, you got to do this bit, and that's okay.
He's got to do this 2 more times.
I think Dante's got rid of the Easter egg. I don't think he can do the Easter egg in 37 minutes. I think he's going for the little Arnie's and seeing what he can do. He's almost on round 30, though, so this could be.
Is there a chance for him to win?
Who? Yeah.
Do you reckon he's purposely not doing the Easter egg as much as...
Yeah, I reckon. But it's 5 points. Five is very much, mate. 5 points could be come down to headshot
plus,
skills.
Plus, 5 plus kills round.
Yeah.
He's really fucking making Liam do a heap of work to play the next game.
Yeah, that's we won the first game, mate. Game one. It might come down to just 1 point, mate. It might come down to headshots and kills. Liam hasn't really got a chance to get the little Arnie's, so that's kind of unlucky for him. He can still get it if he does get little Arnie's late. All right, something to upgrade little Arnie's. I'm not too sure. He killed the Margla, that's good. Liam got double points, that's also good.
Well, I haven't hit that 21 yet, mate. Too bad if he dies. Oh, never mind. Speaking of devil, we got it.
21, all right.
Oh, he just passed the giant sign and said ice cream, mate. You know what time it is?
Okay, Liam's doing the flag step. Don't know which one he's doing, but...
Dante's going to get round 30, mate.
Yeah, mate. And then...
He's round 31, that's 3 points.
3 points, and then it might come down to the kills and headshots, mate.
This. Short limbs. Okay.
Well, Liam's got this one on Pat.
Ooh.
Okay, okay. This is... I did it. Alright, what's his plan here? Alright, shoot the Shadow Man. Not really ADS.
What it was, you couldn't do the Easter egg and revelations by yourself. Or is it the only one you can do? No, you can do them all by yourself, can't you?
Yeah, except for this map.
So how do they do it? Do they have to do like a glitch or something?
No, I think the count is like you defeat the Shadow Man.
Oh, yeah, awesome. Yeah.
It's like, yeah, it's pretty much one before the last step, which you need four players for.
But like, is there a way to, I'm pretty sure I've seen someone do it by themselves where they like glitch it or something. No, I don't know.
I just fucking don't
know. Nick, what do you know? Surely you know.
No, I don't know.
I don't know.
I've got nothing on it.
Oh,
no insides.
No insides, mate.
No insides, Brab.
Maybe it is impossible.
Maybe it is, maybe, yeah. Maybe we'd like to. Max ammo there for Liam. He kind of wants that.
He's got to be very careful.
He's got to be very careful not to get complacent here.
Is he in the boss fight? I'm not too sure. If he's in the boss fight, he has to kill that Magua. Or else he spawns back.
Alright, kill the Magua. Alright, I think he's got one more flag, no? The spawn? What do you do to spawn?
We'll see.
Alright, then Liam can just hit Arnie's. Alright, this is big.
He can actually think.
Oh, what's the time left?
Big we have things, 30... mate. He's on round 32, James.
Yeah. I think that's Dante's plan to try and get the most kills, headshots, and then try and get little Arnie's, mate. Alright, Liam's going for little Arnie's. I think he knows he's playing now. I think he's going to try and get little Arnie's to get the kills. If Liam gets little Arnie's and does the upgrades to little Arnie's and the Easter egg, he's got it. But yeah. If he doesn't do with the other little Arnie's, I think it could be very close. It'll come down to headshots and kills. What's that? Oh, teddy bear. Better be careful. He died here last time. This area.
Hmm.
Oh, we guess getting down to the close end. 30 minutes. Bullshit. 32 minutes to go. This is intense.
Well, I just had like a weird in sync reload on my screen.
Yeah. I had the exact same thing. Oldest moment.
Oh, really? Oh, insta kill. That's big. Oh, no, Liam. Oh, this.
Oh, what is he doing, bro? Just crouch in front of a zombie.
Yeah, shoot the zombies, man.
He's had these little moments and lapses.
Little moments, lapses, mate. He's been ahead of Dante the whole time. One more flag step, and then he can't really fail this one. He must complete it. Oh, it's this one. Yeah.
This is the hardest one.
Right, Liam's got to focus up here. Ooh, that's... He's got 5 ammo. Does he get a max ammo for this one? Ooh, you tell us to use that now. He's got to shoot the Shadow Man.
Dante's on 31.
Dante's on 31. That's 3 points. All right, it's going to come down to if Liam can get little Arnie's, I think. It's going to come down once again, RNG. I think Liam's done this part. Oh, saved it. Done the stuff. Okay, here he goes. Shooting the Shadow Man. He's got to lock in here. He's got to lock in. No, he shoots his bow. He's Bogan Turbot. Ooh, not much, I think, spawning. That's probably the place to put it. All of them, they're going that way. He spams the Shadow Man. This is good. Oh, Liam, oh, he switched weapons.
I had to body block it. Passion.
He got it.
He's got to run. He's got to run.
Oh, that was clean. Put it on the thing. No, she's going to pretty much... Ooh, we decided not to use the Apothecan Servant here.
Hey, who? The Apothecan Servant.
Yeah,
the Squidward Gun.
The Squidward Gun. We decided not to use the Squidward Gun. I'm going to kill this Margot here. Slave. Ooh, we got shot by something. Ooh, we killed the Margot. That was really quick.
So let him do the Easter egg again, or is he in close?
I think it's up to the... Yeah, I think he's about to do it.
Does he know to grab a shield?
What is to do? Like, do a boss fight or something?
That's...
Yeah. You gotta fight the Shadow Man. One-to-one, man-to-man combat.
Isn't the Shadow Man like a good guy or some shit?
You know what? I don't know, man.
I still don't know.
We'll find out, mate. Not to these characters, mate.
Russian, he's panicking.
A bit of panicking. If you can get the Squidward gun, I mean, the little Arnie's. Okay, he's going for it. This is going good. He's going for it, mate. You kind of have to with 29 minutes remaining. Okay.
How long we got?
We've got 29 minutes.
Yeah, I don't know if Dante's getting 40, or we might.
We might get 40.
Oh, he's in the wrong spot, though.
Liam's about to do the Easter
egg. Actually, he might, yeah. 29 minutes as well.
32.
Oh, he's war riding Liam, is.
Yes.
Right, Liam's going to kill him.
Right, Liam's going to kill the show, man. Here it is.
Oh, I think I remember this now. I remember just running between the two walls. I don't think we ever finished. Did we finish the Easter egg? I don't know.
Probably not, man.
Oh, he missed it.
Oh, he was one off. It's okay.
He's got to kill the Magua. Hopefully he knows that.
You have.
Oh, he's got bug around. Don't know if that's good or bad.
Liam's locked in, sweaty, mate.
Yeah, Liam's locked in, sweaty. Dante. I almost got his 100 kill with them Arnie's. I don't know how you can tell if it's upgraded or not. They change color. The fuck was that laughing about? Does it activate all of them? Or just one?
Liam, you're gonna activate all of them?
Oh no.
All of them won't be out. There we go.
There we go. Now we know.
Did he do it? Did he kill the Shadow Man?
Not yet.
No, he forgot to. He forgot to fucking.
Oh, I forgot to do something.
Oh.
Oh, and there's lots of zombies, man.
I don't know what he's. This is intense. Liam has to get
not
this
looking
Easter
good, Brad. Not looking good.
No, he's coming. He's got this. He's just got to get a couple lucky shots.
Big man ting, yeah? It's in Logan Wood, Brad.
Oh, getting a bit stuck.
Ooh, Dante's a bit stuck. Liam's about to do the Easter egg. Dante in a bit of a mix-up, too. This is coming down to the wire. Liam's trying to shoot the Shadow Man. Shooting the Shadow Man. Oh, he has to probably... Monkeys would have been here good here.
Oh, he missed
it.
That
was almost it. Okay, he's got to...
This is where Widow's one would come in good.
This is interesting. Max Ember's there. Maybe she's going to keep shooting. Ooh. All right, Dante going for his rounds. Oh,
this is fucking brave. What the fuck? You know what? That's clutch.
Oh my god. He clutched
that. That's almost the point. That's. Oh. Shit.
Well, he's catching the rounds though. He's catching up.
Fine. Well, Liam has got the Easter egg completed.
Did he?
Yep. It's 7-2 right now.
Now Dante actually needs to kind of do it. How many steps does he have, do you reckon? A lot?
He can't be. I don't think he'll be able to do it. He's got to do the flag step. And then he's got to do
Liam also has one life, so he's just got to.
Yeah. He's just going to go for kills. I think that's what he's going for now. I think he's forgetting the monkeys, the little Arnie step. Dante, I don't know if he's upgraded Arnie's yet.
Kills and rounds. He's just got to fly through it now. Oh, he's going to, unless he just can't die, bro. He's going to get to a good spot.
Oh, he's got, he can try here, mate. If he can get little Arnie's from here, this is big. He's in his high round spot. And he's got the mystery box right next to him. Oh, he almost got it. Laying with the death machine. Just going to go for high rounds. It's going to come down to it. So Liam got 2 points for the upgraded sword. So is Dante and the Easter egg. Yep. I don't know. Oh, fuck. Liam hitting the misery, trying to get little Arnie's. Ooh, one off.
Well, he's pausing, mate.
Pausing. There's not enough time to pause. Or is he getting it now? I don't know what he's doing. Is this part of the upgrading set? Okay, Liam opening the Mr. Rock. Liam's going for the monkeys, which we respect it. Okay, I think they will get to round 30. They'll be good. Dante, ooh, ending the round. This is getting intense. This is what we wanted. This is what we wanted. Full on speed, power, and determination. This is actually a really good match, mate. This might be the match of the tournament. It's going to come down to, will Dante upgrade the little Arnie's? If he does, it will come down to points, kills, and the rounds. Dante has the round advantage. Okay, Dante's going to make sure he gets to round 40. That's what I reckon he does. He has a chance if he does that. To try not force a game 3. Liam, trying to force a game 3. Do or die for him. Eliminations phase. Oh, he's going to buy the CUDA. Oh, he's going for the high round strategy now, boys.
Easy.
Yeah. He doesn't want to die, Liam.
He's still 7 behind, but he's, you know.
He's got teddy bear.
How long we got? Like 25 minutes?
22 minutes.
31 and then hit the box.
Yeah, 31 and then to guarantee 3 points. Dante needs to get the 40. Yep. It's going to be close.
What's the, do you have like a proper score at the moment, Joe?
It could be a draw.
Dante upgraded the sword, which is 2 points. Liam has done the Easter egg and upgraded the sword. That is 7 points.
So is it 7-2?
Yeah, the rounds haven't counted until they finish their game. Liam would have 9. Dante would have, 5? Unless he completed the upgrade little Arnie's.
Then if he gets the other 2 things, he has 7. Yeah. How much is Arnie's?
2-2.
So he needs to have kills, headshots, plus Arnie's.
Yeah.
2 at least. 5.
Oh, Liam's got little Arnie's. Dante hasn't got little Arnie's. Sorry, wrong one. Oh, I think he got it.
Oh, he's getting it now, yeah.
All right, Dante's got
it. What happens if they tie?
Points, mate. It comes down to total points, mate. You know, the end of the game? I think it's like the first thing that shows.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, Dante's got little Arnie's. This is big. This is going to come down to the wire. We've got 21 minutes left. Liam, I don't know what Liam's trying to get something. This is risky for Liam. He's got one life. He can't waste his life.
He doesn't have to leave if he goes down, mate. He could fumble it.
He could fumble it. Unless he can get to round 10 really quickly.
So did Dante get those Arnie's things?
Yeah. You see it's purple now. So it's 4 points for Dante.
These are 4.
And then technically, with the points, Liam is winning right now. Because Dante would have 7 right now with the rounds. Yeah. Liam has 9. So it's going to come down to headshots and kills.
But then, if you add those other 2, it could tie it.
Yeah, it could tie it. So Liam really needs round 30. Dante needs 40. Liam rounds
there
at 30.
There we go.
We have the lineup. Liam, if he's not going to get the lineup, he must get to round 31. And Dante's predicament must get to round 40.
It's getting pretty
41.
It's going to 41, 31. This is the score all we need. This can come down to it. This is going to be huge. Liam with the quick speed and momentum. Kano speed running the Easter egg. Kano impressive. Dante just chilling through his game, going through his work. And like that, you know, that Zetsubou game set him up for this one, right? I tell you what. Even though we didn't complete the Easter egg, it's still impressive. We've got 20 minutes to go. Oh, Liam's got to be careful.
Oh, he's got one shot left. He's got a clutch max ammo.
Clutch max ammo and fire sail. You've got to hit both of those. Here he goes. He's going to go. He has enough time to get the monkey bombs. But we have enough time to do it. I think he's going to. Oh, he's shooting. Oh. Shoot the ground.
Oh, my days.
That was scary. That was very scary. All right, Liam.
If he dies, he's over.
If it dies, Dante needs to get to round 40. It will be pretty much wraps. Yeah, Dante's around 36. It would be over.
Oh, I've already got it.
I think Liam's just gonna get to round 31.
We go, Dante's pack punching.
He's pack punching his gun.
Fireworks. Okay.
Besides the reroll.
Well, he's taking a lot of hits right now, man. Round 29 for Liam.
Oh, he's stuck.
Liam needs his 30.
Yeah, Liam needs 31. Oh, Dante in the pack-a-punch. Bit of a mess here.
I don't think Dante's going to get 40, 41.
41. He's got 18 minutes left. I mean, Nick would know that is possibly possible.
Oh, he could get to 40.
He could get to 40. Liam could get to 40. Oh, Liam could mastermind this. Oh,
he's got 20 minutes. How long has he got?
18:30.
18 minutes. He could.
Oh, no. Liam's shooting the ground. He's got... Oh! Oh, he's almost red
screen. Oh, he's just running into shit.
This is actually nerve. There's nerves here. You boys are nervous. What is this? Epic. This is
oh,
mate. Liam, he's got four, five, six bullets. He's got, oh, what a train. He's trained. That was a nice train he did there. Dante's got a Margo on him as well. Dante's going to kill this Margo. Liam, not having little Arnie's might actually destroy him in the end here. Liam needs to quit. Oh, he's using his fireworks. Oh, he's fire. He's dead wire, mate. He's got the old dead wire. Oh, he's got taken a couple hits here. Dante's killed his Margo.
Liam is playing it dangerously right now.
Liam, dangerously, mate. It's a risky game.
Training in a freaking alleyway.
All right, he gets to round 31. He has to get little Arnie's. And Dante, I don't know if he'll get to 40. Don't know what Dante's trying right now. Both boys get a new shield. This is close gameplay. It's 17 minutes to go on the clock. Don't look at the clock. Look at the gameplay, you donkey. Okay. Alrighty.
He needs to go through his rounds quicker, dude, or else he's not going to hit 40.
Yeah, round 30. Depends what Liam's going for.
Liam will definitely do it, but...
Yeah, round 30. Dante, round 40, but he's waiting. Don't know what else he's...
Oh, he's a risky there. That's kind of nice.
Risky play. Dante trying to...
He's got his kill. That's really, really good. He turned a trap on, did he?
Oh, yep. He knows the strategies.
There we go.
Some sweaty zombies gameplay. Me and Joel. Are you confused, Joel? What's Dante doing?
We're going to need to kill.
Dante's definitely got more kills. He's got like 500 more.
Ooh.
You'll have the kills, yeah.
Pretty much told him.
Oh, really?
I don't think he knows that, like, that's something.
Yeah, maybe they're telling each other. Why are they telling each other their points, mate? Get the tension up, boys. Get the tension up.
Liam got 31. There we go.
Liam got 31. He's guaranteed 3 points here. He's got 10 points right now. Dante has got 4. He's got 7. Dante has to get to round 41. Right now, if Dante wins both headshots and kills, he won't have enough. He'll have 9, 10 to 9. It'll be a 1 point win to Liam. And Liam's going to hit the box, and then Dante has to get to round 41 to win this, to tie the game, to get the points, and I think Dante has more points. And you've got 15 minutes. It's possible. This is going to come down to it. Liam should be getting headshot and kills. Liam might have more headshots, though. You never know.
Oh, I saw him show his stats, but I only saw the kills, not the headshots.
Yeah, Dante got the
apothecary. Dante's got early, like so. 200, maybe 300, yeah. I think, headshots. Yeah.
Liam's hitting the box. Liam's also like going through these rounds. Round 32. You know what? If Liam puts his head down, this could be.
How long do we have left?
We have 15 minutes. Liam is up by 1 point if you include both of these rounds. And if Dante wins both headshots and kills, it's going to come down to headshot and kills. If Liam wins one of the headshots and kills, it's wraps.
But if Dante does, then the tie.
Liam's up by 1 point. Liam's up by
so
one. So
Dante
needs 40.
Both of them.
Yeah, it's
then you'll
yeah.
win.
No, Dante gets both of them. He's Liam's 1 point ahead. If what it stands,
what? Bro, you need to recalculate these points, man. It doesn't make sense anymore.
No, Liam has 7 points right now, right? He's on round 32. That would be 10 points for round 32.
Yeah,
he would have 10 points. Dante has 4 points at his rounds.
Yeah.
That's 7. And then if he gets to 2 bonus points, that's
9. Yeah.
So Dante needs the 41. Liam needs the. Oh, Liam might actually. Oh, this is. They actually might tie.
Actually Liam might should be. Go for headshots, dude. There's no way he's getting kills.
Yeah, yeah. We have 13 minutes. It depends because if Liam gets more headshots, it's. Liam is training well. Liam's doing. If Liam can get pretty little arnies, it's over as well. And 13 minutes is enough kills. Time. 100 kills. Is he's higher enough round to do it? He just needs a couple Lucky Max ammos. 13 minutes to go. This is coming down to it. He's hitting the box, so he's being brave. I like this play of Liam. Did he get rid of the Puff Conservative? It just showed up in the mystery box.
Why not?
Ad for Dante? Oh, can't watch Dante anymore.
Yeah. Liam must send his ads off. Wait.
Box moved. No, he got it still. 33, 12 minutes. Possible to get 40, 41, probably not. Dante is very close, though. Oh, zombie's still spawning. This is what we want in a elimination do or die game. Game 2. 16. Time there. Times are below. Behind. Right, Liam going to the box. I mean, would it be better. He's killing zombies as he hits the box. So that's probably good. He's doing that. Oh, RNG, this is like watching Nick last night with the monkey bombs. So much points, cannot get the monkeys for the love of him. Will RNG cost Liam a spot, a potentially game 3?
Dante's on 39.
He needs 2 more rounds. Dante,
I don't know what Liam's doing, Ren. He should have been going for headshots.
Yeah, he's trying to get the monkey bombs. The little Arnie's trying to upgrade him. That's his. Uh-oh.
He needs the.
He got a nuke. That's good. He needs him. He needs him soon, mate. 10 minutes to get 100 kills with armies. I don't know if that's possible. It would be right on top of it. Oh, it's unlucky for him.
Death machine with insta kill, really.
Yeah, death machine insta kill. Dante, ooh, hitting the two sides of the RNG pools. Oh, yeah, I like this. It's very aggressive from Liam.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's like he's trying to get the monkey, yeah. 10 minutes, oh, we got 11 minutes to go. I think Dante will have 41. We'll tie the game. It's just going to depend on headshots and kills. Oh, he got the teddy bear. That's kind of good he got that. Bit of a risky spot for him. I think he's going to end the round and then 34. He might be able to get 10 minutes to get 40. Oh, I don't know. Probably not, eh?
I think one card tells us, but one, get like a green name.
comes up the words. Yeah, where the movie have some
Okay, Liam's in a decent spot to get the monkey bombs. Oh, he's going to save the zombie and try it. No, you know, you would have to kill him, yeah. More zombies, the better.
The factories have said they got the bullet base in that mode. And was that one by Rita?
It could come down to it if he gets the monkey bombs here. Oh, I thought he got it. Slowed down. He got baited. Oh, Liam, that was quite...
He's on 40.
He's on round 40. Oh, we got 9 minutes, 9:40. So Dante's going to get round
40. I feel his pain. Trying to get monkeys.
With the pain. It could come down to those points, mate.
Because if Dante hits this round 41, it ties it, doesn't it?
Yeah. But I think it does. It depends. No, it doesn't, because if Dante doesn't have more headshots or kills, it's over.
I'm pretty sure he does.
Yeah, you sure?
I know he's got more kills. Headshots is the only thing.
Okay, yeah.
But I assume he would be because he's killing every zombie with a gun, whereas at the moment,
he's got the apothecary servant, so Liam, you never know. Liam's kind of hip-firing a lot, so you know what? He's kind of aiming for the head.
Yeah.
Yes. It's going to come down to it, actually.
Dude, just... No, Liam's got a fucking mod on, bro.
Why?
Bro, he's hip firing zombies and all their heads are popping off.
It's insta-kill, man. Are you blind?
Yeah, but insta-kill doesn't instantly pop their heads off, does it?
I don't know. I think it does.
Nah, dude, he's got fucking headshot on, man.
He's
or something. Head
he's
only.
Headshot daiquiri, mate.
He's got headshot only on, mate.
Mate, maybe his aim's just elite, mate.
Nah, bro, he's laser sight. He's aiming for the body, but the heads are coming off. Oh, Dante just hit 41.
Dante 41. It's 4 points for Dante. Oh, ho, ho.
So that means they're tied, technically, for you, hypothetically speaking.
Yeah. He's got 8 points. Liam's got 9. No, Liam's got 7. Dante's got 4. Yeah. I haven't counted the rounds yet. Oh, he was one of the little Arnie's. 8 minutes to go. Liam could still pull this out. We're not... Okay, Dante.
No, but like, if Dante's got the two kills and headshot points, that means they're technically tied, aren't they?
Yeah.
And then it comes down to how long we got left?
We got 7:44. Oh my god, this could be it. The little Arnie's could have stuffed Liam up badly here.
I'm ready to take a quick note, man. Yeah. Quick note of these fucking.
Get ready to take notes of everything.
Dante's trying to flex them. This is bold.
So Liam can't get the teddy bears.
How long we got?
We got 7 minutes. Possibly unlikely for Liam to
hit 40. Yeah.
Anything, I don't think he can make anything happen.
Yeah, like he can't do the Arnie's, can he?
You have to get 100 kills.
Or just to aim for headshots.
Yeah, just go
kill
go
25
headshots.
Zombies.
Yeah, you have to go for headshots. I think he knows now.
Should have been doing it fucking ages ago.
Yeah, he should have.
Not like he knew that, but, you know.
Yeah, he's actually still
that's
going
the,
for
that's
it.
That's the chaos, bro. You don't know.
Yeah, you don't know, yeah.
Like, they have somewhat of idea of how many points they got, but they don't know officially.
Yeah, they don't know officially, yeah.
Trying to figure it out.
Yeah. Well, okay, yeah. I think Liam just got to scrap the Arnie's and just go for the headshots. I mean, this could come down to whether or not Liam's got more headshots than Dante.
Oh, Liam's pretty stats up, but I wasn't paying attention.
Fuck, am I happy to see it?
If he does it next time, I'll pause it.
We'll see it when the game ends. Dredge.
Let the game end.
How long we got?
We got 5 minutes to go. Liam! He doesn't get little Arnie's here. He hasn't got much ammo in his apothecary servant. It's coming down to it. We saw something similar happen last night with the monkey bones with Nick. It happens to it happens to the best of us. Getting the same gun. He is frustrated. Liam is frustrated. Liam put in an MVP performance. It might not be enough to get him over the line. We'll see. All right, we got 450. There's 454.51. And that is it.
Oh, he just died. Did he purposely die?
No, he lost. Okay, how many points did he get? 1-3.
He got 142 headshots.
I got it. Oh, ones. I got his
one,
points.
Yeah.
138.650 was his sure. points.
So if it comes down to it.
Oh, Dante, oh,
Dante
went down.
He went down. If I was Liam, I would not start a new game. Just in case. Oh, we got 4 minutes. Probably not possible. He might go for it. It was a good run. Dante is okay. This could come down to it. He's going for it. Ending game.
Oh, what do we got? We got 219.285.
I get the points.
2.529. Ah, he cooked him.
Denise cooked him. Oh, let's count him out.
He got the kills and he got
and he got the headshots. Okay, so Liam
and he beat him in points too.
Beat him. Oh, ho, ho.
So it's a tie, yeah.
5, 6.
You have to recalculate, but most likely it's a tie.
Most likely, yeah.
Okay. It's a majority draw.
55.
So then they did the Arnie's sword step.
And by split decision.
What did four? So we get. What did he get? How much? What did he get? He got round 41. Yeah, so 5, 6, 7, 8. And then two for the. Yeah, yeah, headshots and kills. And Liam did the Easter egg, right? The arm step.
Pretty sure.
Eight, and then he got to round 30. So, yeah, they finished in 10 points. Adding, and it comes down to the score. So, what was the score? What was Liam's score? 1-3. Joel?
No!
Second, sorry.
What was Liam's score?
Liam's score was... Fuck, who died first? It was Liam.
Yeah.
Liam's score was 138. So 138.650.
Yep. And Dante got.
Dante was 219.840.
And there we go. Dante won by the tiebreaker. Oh. That was a game.
I mean, Liam has been eliminated, mate.
Liam has been eliminated. We got 2 minutes, mate. What do we think about that game, boys? That was a pretty good game.
That was
got a new special commentator, mate.
What a game.
So is the final round, is that a best of three or is it just one game?
Best of three is the final, mate.
Best of three, fuck.
Yeah, mate. So
it's going to be 3 hours, Jake.
Fuck me. Unless we fucking your boys want to schedule tomorrow because I'm kind of same time or some shit.
No.
Okay. All right, we got 1 minute 35. So, yeah, obviously, see it. Liam could not get the RNG mystery box. And he's
Liam did everything. He did everything he could. But
he did everything he could. Just bad RNG.
Didn't get lucky on his way.
Didn't get lucky.
One of them days for him.
Didn't get lucky. And if he did do the Arnie set and went to round 40, he would have got it. Oh, we're 13. Let him wander and think. Let him think about it.
Yep. Let him think.
Alrighty. Let him think about what they've done. If Liam did that, he would have chose De Eisendruck. I honestly think Liam would have done better in De Eisendruck. I think he would have had it. Shadows of Evil, quite compounding.
Can we throw him in, mate?
Throw us into them? 40 seconds,
Are you ready?
40 seconds? We just sit here and take a breather? Shit's over. Okay. Time is up. Alrighty. Let's jump in, boys.
You got to break down the points. You got to give it to him, Liam, you got to do it as it is, and then Liam's in the lead.
All right.
but then it came down to this, and it became a tie, but then it came down to, you know?
Yeah.
You gotta do that, Joe. You gotta do that.
Right. Do you want to announce the winner? Do you want to do? You want to have the honors?
No, you got this one.
My time. Okay, let's put it back in.
Oh, yeah.
Put it back in.